I believe that we learn by practice, whether it means to learn to dance by practicing dancing, or to learn to live by practicing living. In each, it is the performance of a dedicated, precise set of acts, physical or intellectual, from which comes shape of achievement, a sense of one's being, a satisfaction of spirit. One becomes, in some area, an athlete of God.
Thank you.